Leon Draisaitl at 20, why?
Because if he wanted to play center, which sometimes he doesn't, he plays along with Connor McDavid, he is that kind of talented player. He does it 5-on-5, he's big, he's skilled, he's fast, he can win faceoffs, he's good defensively. You name it, you want your centerman to do it, he can do it. Now, he doesn't always play there, but if he did, he absolutely is a top 20 centerman in the league. He's just so versatile, doesn't always play there.